What's up, guys? It's the Anime Guy. Today we'll be doing episode 10. Oh, well, no, 9.5. Actually, no, we'll do 10. Episode 10 of our LBX Let's Play. Today we'll be doing a bunch of side quests. In the last episode, we searched everywhere about the rumors of where Van's dad is. And after we've completed all these side quests, then next episode, I'll think we'll continue on with the story. So for now, let's do this. So this guy's on the second floor. There will be around about maybe 4 or 5 of these quest episodes. I will also put timestamps in the description so you guys know exactly how to do these quests. So now we have to... Oh, straight away, here we go. So she needs a grenade S. And I believe I should have some already. Yep, perfect. So for this one, all you have to do is just get a few grenade S's, and that's about it for this quest. I don't know how long this episode will take me especially, but if there's something that I'm really stuck on, I'll just search it up and then tell you guys afterwards. So this was on the third floor hallway. So, we have to go over to the station to see how that's going. So a lot of these quests are just, go see this, go fetch that. Eventually, as you progress through the game, side quests get harder. And you can also get special rewards for side quests as well, which you can see when we do it later on. Free is part of our promotional campaign. Garu knows you need to wipe tears of joy before they ruin your makeup. Try our tissue pocket tissues. Do you remember how lucky you are to own a pack of these extraordinary pocket tissues? They're the softest in the world. You think they're made out of silk? Yeah, blah 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 blah. So now let's go deliver that. Oh, pocket tissues. And she just gave us back the pocket tissues. And a Dragoon Lance. Now, I believe the Dragoon Lance is actually stronger than our current Lance. Which it is. There's actually also not much difference, except it just gives it. It's got an elemental fire weapon. Oh, not customized. I meant to do quest ward. Alright, so it looks like we're going to be doing some battling. So this quest is in the residential area. For quests as well, I'll also skip I'll do the exact same that I usually do, where I just skip the battles. Now, a good way to tell who's doing the side quest is to look at the top of their heads. As you can see, if they've got this flag, it means they're the side quest person. Alright, so I'll see you guys after this battle. Alright, so that quest was actually pretty simple. Alright, question number 5, sorry. Wait, in the shopping centre. So let's just head over to the shopping centre quickly. And I'll try and find the person with the quest right here. And again, it's just another battle, so I'll see you guys after the battle then. So now we can go on to the next quest, which is number 6. Which is in the third floor of the middle school. So let's just head over there. We have to look for Klaus. Alright, so it's not in the corridor. Maybe him? Yep, perfect. And so this is just another battle quest, I believe. Yep, so I'll see you guys after the battle. Actually, no, it's not the same that we've got now. Now, I prefer just a raw attack damage over elemental. No, and the cockatrice is actually weaker. We are flying through these battles right now. We've still got quite a bit to go though. So next is a grown-up's grief, which is in the shopping centre outside of the drugstore, it said. So now to try and find what about this guy is. Right, so this is just another battle, so I'll see you guys after the battle. Alright, so now the next quest is quest number 8. on the second floor. Oh wait, no, second floor, I think it was. Wait, I've already done you. Was it second floor? Yeah, it was second floor classroom. But it should be someone in here. This person right here. Is this just a battle one? Oh no, it's just talking to him. See, that's a pretty easy inside quest to get a few credits and a medal. So next thing up is... Should I do number... I'll just work my way down. I was thinking if I should go in... whereabouts I am, but I don't really mind running back. So, my new weapon in the shopping centre. Hopefully this one's on the bottom floor. Alright, so that's the quest over. And we got iron daggers. Which I'm actually going to give those iron daggers to Amy. Is here we go, number, actually let's just do any shopping center ones we have now. Here, number 18. Inside a store in the shopping center. No, I don't know if I can actually go into stores. But it'll be in one of the stores. Oh, here we go. Right, and we just got a release this from the other chest, so this is a quick... Alright, there we go. Now let's go do all the school quests. So the next quest on here that we're going to be doing is number 10, which is on the first floor. Now these side quest videos are actually going to be longer ones because these side quests do... They're actually all quite short, but because there's quite a lot of them, it'll take a long time. Now we can try in this classroom and see. Right, here we go. Right, so now we have to go find this. This might take a while if I can't find it. But I'm guessing. Oh, right there. A pink envelope. First floor hallway. Second floor. So we just need to go for the second floor. You. We can check in the classroom as well. Okay, we now have the pink emerald up, and now we can just go give that a mark. Alright. Now that quest is done, so we can move on to the next quest. Just gonna be doing this one. It'll have to be this person then. Yep. I think this is just a battle one, maybe. Oh no, even lightning buckler. And I believe I do have one that no one's using. Yep. So that's pretty good. I believe also for these ones, you gain more credits than you spend. Oh, and a new quest just came on the quest board. Oh, well, we could... There's one left at the school, is this front of the schoolhouse. I don't know what's class the schoolhouse. I believe though. I'm just gonna check everyone here. So it might be this person. It is this person. You're not Inazumania, the new series. This is also another Easter egg to Inazuma 11. Now we just have to go to the Sims. This guy right here. Oof. Oh wow, okay, I thought we had to go all the way back then for a second. Alright, now we can move on to the next quest. So in terms of quests left, we only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, we've only got 8 more quests left. Oh, this one looks like a pretty hard quest. What do we need to do? Final ticket. It's in the residential area. Love.